A fox named Art. Once a fox was born. His name was Art. The baby fox was unusual because his tail was multicolored. Art's tail was sparkling with bright colors. One morning, he decided to go in search of his own happiness. He met an old fox, but it was just the beginning of his adventures. The book and the coloring book, A Fox Named Art, available in English and Auf Deutsch at holzbooks.com. Please subscribe to our social media channels and enjoy your day. Bye.